Hello everyone, welcome to my CM30 final video. I'm brought to you by Caden.
What? Am I sponsoring you?
No. I meant to say Caden's here with me.
Okay.
Caden's here with me. He's doing my final with me as I did.
No mine brand with his. Deal. Don't sue us.
Don't sue us, please. we never do anything. So I'm just going to be talking about some things we did in 10, 20, and 30. For 20 and 30, I'm going to probably show a few videos. In 10, I might show my flashes. Caden wants to see them because they're really bad. But other than that, I'll just kind of talk about some things and maybe put some pictures in. So for 10, we started off with photography. So with photography, we took some pictures of some things. And then we learned resizing images, color adjustments. What else did we learn there? Do you remember? We talked about this yesterday. I already forgot.
We did that. I think that's all we did for photography.
We just took pictures, we adjusted them, and then we pretty much went into Photoshop with all our pictures and did a bunch of stuff in there. I know we learned about cropping and the Magic Extractor, which we don't have anymore in the new program, because we learned in the old Photoshop Elements 11.
Was never a fan of Elements.
Yeah, it was pretty...
I used, like... CS6, I think.
It was pretty easy to learn with, though, Elements. It was, if you're not very good at it, it was pretty good.
It's a lot more limiting,
I think. You can't do as much as in it.
Yeah.
And then also in CM10, we did some Flash animations.
Yeah, yeah.
So we did a Flash, we learned in Flash, we made the motion tween shape tweens, and I think that's what we did for the tweens, maybe. And then we added in, with the same clips, we added sounds, like music and all that other stuff. Pretty much the same project. So me and Caden, we're going to look at my very first Flash. I don't know if this one is the one with music or not.
Not sure which one.
This is not the one with music.
There's no sound.
Oh, here it is. Video 1, Flash 1.
Yeah.
With music. Oh.
Do not watch if you have epilepsy. Don't you love that?
I love
that. All of our Flash videos had some weird frame smudging there.
I don't know if I can actually include this because of copyrighted music. Is it copyrighted?
Is the hamster dance copyrighted? Oh, that's awful.
Oh, it's so bad. I'm very proud of this project.
That's it. That's the video.
That's the video. I love the font and the colors I used for this.
What? I didn't even know about that.
Yeah, and then it just cuts off. That's my very first Flash with music I did. Caden, your thoughts?
As you can tell, I knew as soon as I saw that, Logan was going places, you know.
Oh.
He had a future.
It was a dumpster. It was a very good video. So we're moving on to our Flash 2 with music. I'm not going to show the Flash 1 because they're the same thing, but they don't have sound, so they're not as good.
Yeah.
Those are some quick... Before I learn to slow them down. Okay, I'm going to pause right here before we go on.
Yeah.
This was made in, 2013, probably?
No, 2014. It would have been
2014. 2013, 2014-ish era. So there's a game that came out. It's called Heavy Rain.
It would have been even older than that, though.
This is like an old meme, if you would call it that.
I don't know.
And then I had the greatest idea of making a Flash animation out of it.
Yeah. I think it sparked after there's like some video where there's just a... some person playing Heavy Rain.
And the game got, broken or glitched, and he could just keep shouting Jason.
He was shouting Sean.
He was shouting Sean, which is his kid's name.
Because there was, a prompt to shout Sean. But he was in the middle of a cutscene.
A very dramatic cutscene, man.
Yeah, and this guy's, standing around just screaming Sean.
As he's, dying as well.
And the guy gets, shot. Falls on the ground in the cutscene, still yelling Sean.
Oh, it's good. Let's watch the animation. Maybe this'll yeah. That's... I don't get why it's so blurry as well. It's so terrible.
Jason!
Oh.
Jason!
I love those audio, transformations or transitions, I guess you could say. You can tell that they're cut together very well. Mm. Oh, yep. Remember that now. Caden told me to add that in.
Why?
You told me to add in space because it was Sean, Jason, and then you reminded me of...
wow, that's really dumb.
What's his face? Yeah.
The space score.
It was absolutely horrendous, wasn't it?
Portal 2, I think.
Portal 2. That was a terrible Flash. All my videos up until 30 are really, really bad. or anything from 30 is really bad. Except for when I'm in it, because then they're good. Anyway, so I guess that'll do for 10 stuff. We didn't...
Yeah.
That's all we really did was just flash and pictures in Photoshop.
I think we did the... we used the magic extractor.
Yeah, I already mentioned that.
Oh, okay.
If you're listening, Caden.
No.
Okay, so I guess we'll move on to 20 then. 20, we did more Photoshop and pictures, and we did videos as well in 20, where we actually went out and recorded. Yeah. I think you and me, we had our pictures and our our Photoshop kind of switched around. You guys did pictures first, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we did pictures, I believe, last or second to last, because what happened was it was, like, all snowy and it was, like, wintertime. So we couldn't really go out and take pictures, so we started with our Photoshop projects.
Yeah, it's because I had CM first semester and he had it second semester, so, yeah.
Yeah, I actually didn't save any of my pictures in there, even though I had them. So that's very good of me. Would you like to stop the recording and then we quickly go back on there, or do you want me to just, like, add them in post?
Do you really want to... look at them? Do you
think I can just kind of show them in there. And then I could just be like...
Yeah, I don't think there's much to talk about.
No, basically the pictures we did in 20 was we kind of created our own images in Photoshop and we went out and took actual pictures.
Yeah, there's like stop sign, different textures for like
wooden, stone. We also did pictures. We also
the
did
chain
our...
Chain brush.
Oh, I hated the chain brush. Chain brush was terrible for everyone.
Yeah.
And then the final project we did, we just kind of made our own thing with Mr. Lin. And, we also did a bottle.
Yeah.
We did a bottle. Yeah.
Yeah.
And then for CM, for the pictures, we had to go out, we had to take different kinds of pictures. We had to take depths of field pictures, nighttime pictures. What other ones? We had to take, well, I guess that would be low light pictures. Yeah. I can't remember the other ones. There's like five of them. Old Lost and Forgotten. That was another one. I remember that. Yeah, I don't know. You'll see them in the video, guys. You're welcome. Yep. So I guess we can move on to my CM20 videos.
Which I haven't been... I don't think I've seen any of
these. You've never seen any of them because
so
I'm embarrassed
really
by them.
So I really want to see them.
To the video. Today I'll be talking about how to play video games.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
There's lots of video
play
games
it.
Out
I don't
want to
play it. It's really bad.
Like Mario, it's a nice watermark there.
Forza. Thank you.
We also have Black Ops.
Oh, I remember this video now. I tried to make it as terrible as possible.
What?
I don't know.
Why was...
I'm sorry,
oh, that was me, like, dying, I guess.
Sorry. I'm not too sure how this...
Oh, that's me actually coming into it. That was me killing my boring self and coming in...
So we can actually get to the video.
As...
Today, I'll be talking about how to play video games. But before I do that, I'm going to show you guys some clips of what a master gaming looks like. And afterwards, then I'll show you how to become just like that. Enjoy.
I really hate my videos in 20 because I thought they were really funny, but they were really terrible. So bad. And this is me. This
and
is
I'm
me.
Actually in this. Oh, and there's Riley.
There's Riley. He was, yeah.
He was here too.
You want to see my first editing trick? Wait. No, this is Caden actually. Yeah, this is Caden throwing the hat at my face.
Trying to get it on his head.
We did this. Terrible. I wish I could have never shown this to you. Oh, you want to see? Oh, I didn't even cut that out. It said we're recording in it.
Are you serious?
Yes. And then look, then the audio is so bad as well. You want to see my epic editing trick? This is the first time I've ever done this. You want to know how I done this? It was the old Adobe program. There was just like these tools that could make it zoom in without having to go for keyframes or anything like that.
Really?
Really. Well, I'm pretty sure it had keyframes. It was just like, I had no idea what I was doing.
Yeah.
Then, it was cringy. They're very cringy videos.
quality. Because
I thought these dank
right
memes were funny.
As you can see, they're not in color because
quality
colors
memes.
Colors for Fleb Lords. And now that
they're
we all
not.
This,
let's continue. Okay, I didn't want to show you these videos.
I wanted to see them.
I didn't want you to see them. I also kept in the camera bump. Because
right
I didn't know, I didn't
edit them.
You want to get it nice and crunched up in there. You don't want
I just
nice, want to
skip this
soft
video.
Dorito. Next, we're going to get our Mountain
Dew. What? What's the picture in the corner? It looks like Trump and...
Oh, that was... It was Donald Trump combined with Shrek.
Yeah.
That's what that was.
I can assure you. Now we will add...
I love my Mountain Dew, which is Mio and water.
I want to get a good amount of this.
Wasn't even... Mountain Dew's not even green.
It's
like
it's not,
yellow.
It's like it's yellow. Unless it's like voltage or whiteout.
Well, yeah, but
red.
Then it's still not green.
Stupid.
Now that you've gotten your
it's still not green,
juice,
though.
Let's get the memes in there. We gotta get your
the bottle's blue.
Fun fact, I still can't... I don't think I've ever worn that hat after
your,
this video.
You know?
Oh, really?
I just like, left it on my hang, like my clothes hanger, hook hanger. Hook.
Trump.
It's honestly probably fine now.
It's probably fine.
Oh.
Also, I don't know if we're going to be talking very loudly.
I think we had... Yeah, we had a bowl in there.
That's not a bowl.
You can see it.
And
it didn't work
at
all.
That bowl got wrecked.
Oh, yeah, you broke it or something. And that's
no, this is where I break it, right here.
Oh, here.
Do you like that music, Caden?
I think there was a teacher who, like, came in during this.
Yeah, it was the chef back in the day.
Yeah.
And she was like, what are you guys doing in here? Here's Caden.
Thank you.
Oh, my hair. I look so terrible in all these videos. She was watching us do this, by the way, and it was terrible.
Yeah.
Remember?
Oh.
I don't know.
This video's pretty long, too.
It is a very long
don't
video. Yeah, you're right.
Means. Can't see me, John Cena. I almost called him Sheena.
This is my.
Oh my.
Oh. I don't. Oh, where's my other videos? Do I have my other videos in here? I don't.
Clone video.
Wait. Oh, I do. I have my clone video.
That's there. You want to give that a
you
watch?
You wanna yeah. Watch?
Hey everyone, how's it going? Yes,
you like
all
my,
of you, welcome to my video. Keep going this way to my video, just keep going. Holy crap, it's enjoy! It goes really fast.
Oh, I like the aspect ratio.
Yeah, I don't know
well.
Why that would happen.
A clone room, huh?
The thing is, my videos sucked because I didn't have Caden. Because Caden didn't, like, teach me anything, so I was, like, stuck alone in a class with no one I knew. So I was,
let's go see if those clones are ready yet. I kind of want to play with them.
I kind of want to play with my clones
with
a little bit.
Clones.
I'll play with. That was not like that before. I think that's broken. I think this is the wrong
Why'd
video.
Why'd you use green screen for it? Or was it cropped?
It was cropped.
Yeah, just.
It
really...
was just terrible. It didn't look. I don't remember it
How
looking
you...
like that though. It honestly
yeah.
looked way better. Maybe I have the wrong video. Maybe I don't. Oh yeah, like it's evil clone. And
it was never continued.
Never continued, and it never will be remembered.
I got waves there. My voice.
Oh, well. Okay, and if you make this too loud, I'll be very upset at you. I have to. Editing Logan, cut that out if I need
Wait,
to.
It's totally me... not gonna.
Okay, I was like, what are you
It's not
Stop.
Working.
Okay, that's...
that was a waste of time.
It was. I'll cut that out, maybe. If I'm
maybe.
Not, hey guys, come on. I don't know where my other video is. Either I didn't save it or I don't have it. It was my teleportation video. Do
best
we see it in
chess.
Here? I don't see it in here anywhere.
That must be the CM30, the best of chess.
Or... Yeah, that's the best of chess.
Yeah.
So I guess that's all the stuff from 20, other
yeah.
than the stuff I'm just going to kind of show my video.
I'm stretching.
I can see that. They can't see that, Caden, unless they're looking through our webcam right now, I guess.
The hacker webcam.
The hacker webcam. So I guess we can go into our CM30 stuff. So CM30, it was all about videos. I don't think we did anything other than videos, to be honest. Did we? No.
No. No,
everything was videos. Oh. Here's our first video.
Specialty.
Of me and Caden together. Now, this was a good video, actually.
You'll have seen that if you go to my video.
Or if my video comes up first.
Or this one.
It'll be better than Caden's video. Don't worry about it.
Mine has test footage.
Or
a test signal.
I still, I hate the text I put in this. I really do.
I actually quite like it.
I wish it was the same. Like, this text throughout the entire thing.
I think it
thing.
Should have been different. Because it's company logos or names or
I
whatever.
I guess. But which company logo would have a bright pink thing? See,
a
this
really
one,
terrible
I thought, 90s
one.
I guess, yeah. That's what we were going for, 80s or 90s.
Yeah, just the really terrible, like, education sort of stuff.
I know we already said this, but...
Yeah, well, we should say it again,
because it's my video now, Caden.
We should also censor those names and maybe remove the ones where we put last names.
We could.
Off the channel.
Maybe. I don't know. Anyways.
We're not supposed to.
Oh. Girl, I kind of want to stop that and read that out.
Yeah.
No, you guys can stop it if you want to. Go ahead.
Yeah.
It's just basically a bunch of random stuff.
And that bit's fast forward.
Yeah, it was fast forward.
It took a... This whole video took a long time.
It took almost a month.
Oh,
but that's... Oh.
If you look at, like... just at, like, things in the video, you can kind of see this weird sort of... like, almost like a green line or something on everything on the left side.
Oh, yeah, actually, now that you
sort of
that.
See,
I never noticed that.
I can't remember what it was, but... Something in After Effects, I accidentally moved one of the layers or whatever ever so slightly, and then thought, that actually kind of makes it look like it's more like a VHS.
This video took a very long time to do. It took a lot of time to make it look like garbage than just leaving it the way it was.
Hairy legs.
I was about to say hairy legs. Yeah. I was just about to say that. Oh, yep. And here we go. By the way, Caden picked out our clothing for this video. He made it look as horrendous as humanly possible.
I knew exactly what my shirt would look like on camera.
Oh, here's another thing. We kept using the cameras meant for taking pictures.
Oh,
now, the thing is, with these cameras, they do work with recording. But they are kind of garbage. They're meant for pictures, so don't.
There's the shirt.
There's Caden's shirt that he specifically chose because he knew it would look bad.
Then, just screw.
It was love at first sight.
Caden, every time you say the word, I listen to this video and you say the word wingnut.
Wingnut.
That's not what it is. And it.
That's what that is, dude.
Is it? No, it's not.
Google wingnut.
Post-editing me, Google wingnut.
Do it right now.
Okay, we're going to pause the video. I don't know.
We don't have to pause it. We could. But.
Okay, I'm just going to... We're going to keep the video going, because we've all seen this before.
We'll be able to see it.
And I'm Googling
there.
The thing.
I'll make a comment if it's on.
Wingnuts.
Yes,
wingnuts. Are you kidding me?
There you go, wingnut.
How come they're called wingnuts?
Because they've got wings on them. Logan, future Logan, put a picture of a wing nut on.
I'm gonna put a picture of a wing and like a peanut in there. You'll never know. They'll never know unless they Google it.
Not that kind of wing nut, Logan.
Caden, no, like a peanut.
No, I was saying because you were editing in a peanut with wings.
Oh.
And so I'd be like, not that kind of wing nut, you doofus.
By the way, we actually had to tape that camera on there because I don't think we had a
We literally did not have a third mount.
And only some of those. What do you mean a third? If we had two of them, we would have been fine. Oh no,
we
didn't. Because we had to record the one camera.
Yeah. We needed
with the other camera recording the two cameras.
We needed.
Also, if you hear now, you can hear the terrible audio of the camera.
Which you can press to record.
Didn't you do something with that? Didn't you accidentally make it bad by doing like a button, like a adjust everything?
No, No, that was a different video of mine. This one, the audio was just really bad, and I was trying to do things to improve it, and I did, but you can only improve it so much.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
There's a lot of aliasing, which is what we wanted, so that's fine.
It's good.
Pretty useful. So here you have your pan lock.
This is a really long video, honestly. I hate this earbuds so much, or I just hate my ears. Because it gets a little bit waxy, and then they just fall out.
Nice comment on the video, Logan.
Thank you. This is a... What's it called?
This knob here,
what kind of video is this called?
Oh, the tutorial. Not...
What we're doing right now. We're talking.
Oh, this.
If you wanted portrait shots.
Yeah.
Shade's here, by the way. I don't think we ever said that. Hey, Shade. Oh, okay. Bye, Shade. Oh, man. A lot of our videos, we kind of make... Sometimes we make them a little drawn out. Oh, the lighting in that as well.
Yeah.
Mm.
But oh, boy, look at the time.
I mean,
that's
it's
about all the time we have for this
stale
episode,
picture
folks.
of a clock.
Yeah, because we've got to take a shot of the.
But didn't we do that in the middle of class as well? Like the next day at school, we just went in class.
In the middle of class,
I would also like to say that I was in charge of doing most of the I think all of the text in this, because Caden hates doing text.
Censor the names. Censor the names. Future Logan.
I cover them with like my face.
Just all of it, the whole screen.
Yeah, so I credited everything wrong here, except for, I guess, a few things.
Poster lady as Carl.
As Carl.
Squirrel as Larry.
So I put just props. Dumb names for everything. And I didn't even put the music or sounds or anything in there. Also, that right there, a single camera mount, is not in line with everything else. So is tape. That actually bothers me now.
Oh, yeah. What the?
Don't swear in my video, Kane. I don't want to have to cut you out of it.
It wouldn't be swearing, though. Ooh. Oh, I just remembered.
Censor it.
YouTube hates this video.
Why?
Because compression doesn't like noise.
Oh, I thought you meant, like, YouTube itself hated our video.
No, like, their compression algorithm or whatever.
What was the second video I did? I don't even remember, honestly. Do I even have all my videos in here? No, I don't.
I don't know what...
Where are they? You saw me save them in here, Caden.
Yeah, I think so. Thank you, Shayed.
Okay, you know what? I might pause...
Integrity!
I'm gonna pause the recording. Hello, everyone, we're back. Caden sucks dong.
My name is Shayed.
You can't say that.
I can't set it, and I will set it.
You should probably zoom in.
Censor it.
Just control and scroll.
I know how to zoom, Caden. Thank you. Okay, look at that.
Well, you didn't know how to go back. You didn't know how to redo, did you?
Well, Caden, you messed it up. You were anyone
you
who doesn't
know
Caden erased
tracks,
my
did you?
Caden erased my entire video.
I brought it
as we were recording, and Shayed brought it back to life.
I didn't erase this video.
We're watching my PSA. I believe this is my second video.
Man, did you look at the weather out there?
Great
audio. Oh, there's me tripping.
Oh yeah. Okay, if you see,
zoom in on it, dude. Zoom in on it and post.
First thing you're gonna need.
Oh, God. I love my hair in this. And my beard and my sideburns. I look nasty.
Did we ever find out what that picture was?
What? Of a baby?
Yes.
It was like punching baby gloves.
No, no. The baby with the jacket.
Oh, no. I don't know what that is. Also, by the way, this song, it's... The reason why it's like this is because I can't... I don't think I can have the actual song because I'll get copyrighted.
Like, immediately, so we had to distort it.
Yeah.
And we thought it was hilarious sounding.
So. Yeah, because we'd messed around for like 20 minutes just listening to it.
Yeah.
See, we have no sense of time. That's why we're here.
Yeah.
During finals.
Yeah.
I'm lazy. That's why I'm.
She's just kind of here. Oh. Also, if you look at the car in the background, I'm pretty sure it disappears here. No?
There is a car somewhere that does at some point.
I would also like to say, it was actually incredibly hot. when we were filming this, and I was in like my like super full winter gear, like two hoodies or three hoodies, a winter jacket, and two gloves, and like.
And of course, when you were editing it, it actually started snowing, didn't it?
It did. By the time I got to editing this, because we were waiting for another thing, it was snowing out.
Yeah.
I was like, oh, cool. That's good my video. PSA. Good As video. You can see, my videos are considerably shorter than Caden's videos.
I wish mine were that short.
I believe the next thing I did was an assembly video. I think so. It was the Halloween assembly. Halloween.
You're a weenie.
Can't stop. I'm going to put that in there. I'm going to put myself on a hot dog. Caden, you're pulling out my earbuds.
No!
Okay. I guess what would be after that? What was after that? I did that, and then I did my... God dang it. Gosh darn.
No.
Okay, you know what? We're just going to do something here. Editing me.
Editing you. Use my little...
No.
Put something in there. Censor it. Wlendrum.
Use this.
.ca.
Waffle.
Waffle.
Wlendrum.
So PSA...
Logan, why?
Yeah, okay, the interview, I did the assembly, and then I believe I did my... Was it my rant next?
You can choose any of those three things I said to censor things.
Shut up, kid.
You shut up.
I'm going to use my rant, I guess. I think that's what I did next. Yeah. Okay, well, go to my rant. This is my favorite video. I love my rant.
I like the rant, too.
I'm here to do my rant today.
Oh, he was under the weather.
This is when I had good hair as well. When I actually didn't look like a savage animal. That like grew up in Africa. Cutting me, put in a blur player.
Use one of my audio clips. So one of the problems with the Hogwarts. Dude, look at it. Is that still? No, it's not still crooked. There's a crooked,
This looks really smooth. It didn't look so smooth in Adobe Premiere. In Adobe Premiere, it lagged. It was laggy.
That tile there. Zoom in on it, post.
Which, what?
The one to the right. It's crooked. Zoom in. Circle it. Highlight it. Delete everything but it.
Red circle thumbnail. And of
course, since they're taking more I'll put that as my thumbnail.
Yeah, that's
also,
like
look at the girl.
FPS.
The girl, I think when I just used a magic eraser, I got rid of her teeth.
Oh, yeah.
So she's just...
And what do I have to do? I have to go in through the pack of
that
animals
one
to try to get to where
wolf
I go.
Wolf looks so happy.
What I'm trying to say is don't block
it.
The hallway.
Caden gave me a cough drop, I think, today. For that day.
No, I didn't have cough drops.
Caden gave me a cough drop.
That right. Was not me.
So the next thing with... When we're going down the hallways, I don't expect you to
Halloween.
Be down the hallways, because that'd be terrible.
This video isn't terrible.
But we don't need you being
post editing me, show it being show it what it would be if it was a good video.
Post editing Logan. Edit out this video.
Keep the audio though, just keep it.
No, edit out everything. I will be angry unless it's just a black screen.
You're not even gonna be watching it though. Are we going to even watch it with Mr. Lettermer? Is he just going to...
I don't know, honestly.
Mr. Lettermer, if you're watching this video, how are you doing? Please give me a good mic.
Please answer us this question.
I give you a high five if you call me in and I'm still here.
They don't care what's going on around.
We're not
say codename Donut and I'll give you a high five.
We're not even talking about the video.
We're not...
They're talking. What is there to say about this video?
The video's about a rant about the hallways because the hallways suck.
It's okay.
True words have never been spoken.
Like, the hallways are just the worst thing even with this video, because I don't think people even cared about it, to be honest. They just watched it because it was pretty entertaining. The thing is, the hallways. We have, like, 950 kids in this building, and, like, almost probably more than half of them are, like, grade 7, 8s, and 9s, and they have no, like... And someone comes what's along the word and just for it? Cuts in front of me. What's the word for not caring?
Either I'm gonna run into them and it's gonna be my fault, or what I'm gonna do. Okay,
they have like, they just could care less about what happens in this building.
People cut me off. It's
yeah.
A pain
so they just kind
of
do whatever they want.
Makes me want to freak out and grab.
Oh, that part. This part. So some of the tripods have this little
adjustable thing.
Rather than getting a picture of his actual girlfriend, he got a picture of me and put a wig on me.
My girlfriend was not very happy about it. She didn't talk to me for a few hours.
Really?
Well, yeah, she got mad at me.
She was actually mad about that?
She was. She gets very jealous.
I'm straight.
I know. She still got very jealous. She said I could have went and got her. I was like, no, I was recording. She got mad at me. I'll put an actual picture of her in the video and show her with an angry face.
Let the record show, Caden.
You don't need to see you making out in the hall.
Yeah, Caden doesn't have a girlfriend. How do we know?
On the cheek before you go to class.
I don't know.
There's nothing wrong if you are gay or straight. I'm just going to point that out because it kind of sounds like we're being a bit of them.
I'm just saying. I'm not a. I'm just flamboyant. No.
I love this music for it. It's good.
Also,
see, by the way, when I was watching this yesterday, my girlfriend said that you looked really creepy in this picture.
Yeah.
Just you staring at the camera.
That's what I was trying to do. And you didn't even know I was going to do that, did
No,
you?
I didn't. This is a lot of our videos, we just kind of do it off face. The top of our head.
I just was like randomly doing it.
If you don't hear that, I say kill me in there. No one caught that ever, so I'm pretty thankful.
Well, now they will.
Don't take it down, please. It's really funny. It has 100 views.
Played yourself, homie.
Kane's really jealous of it because his videos don't get 100 views. Except
what about mine that got 300?
Yeah, Kane, it's a video you don't care about, though, so it doesn't matter.
True.
Bless you. Okay, what was it? What I think? What was after that? Was it the another assembly?
Yeah, I think
it was
so.
The other. I think I have that in here. Where is it? The best? No, that's the best of chest.
Well, do you want to watch the?
I want to. Let's watch. Bit? Let's watch the 15 minutes of it. Well, actually, I'll go to a few parts. I like. Oh, wait, is this the part I like?
What is that?
That's their butterfly call, Caden. Editing me, put in their butterfly call.
Editing you. I'm still waiting on that picture of